While there are 17 CMMC domains, you might be wondering which domains have the most number of practices, which might be the areas an assessor will spend most of his or her time during an assessment. In this video, we will explore the top 6 CMMC Level 3 domains based on the number of practices. These 6 domains consist of 82 practices out of 130, which is about 63% of all CMMC Level 3 practices. And these 6 domains are Access Control, which has a short name for AC, System and Communications Protection, which is SC, Audit and Accountability, which is AU, Identification and Authentication, which is IA, System and Information Integrity, which is SI, and finally, Configuration Management, which is CM. I will quickly go over each of the 6 domains to explore its objectives as well as the capabilities it covers. The information covered in this video is based on CMMC model version 1.02. Let's take a look at access control. Access control activities ensure that access granted to organizational systems and the information is accurate based on defined access requirements. Access requirements are developed based on the organization's needs, balanced with the security requirements needed to protect the organization's asset. Access control domain contains 4 capabilities, which are 1. Establish system access requirements. 2. Control internal system access. 3. Control remote system access. And 4. Limit data access to authorized user and processes. Let's take a look at the system and communications protection. System and communications protection activities ensure organization is actively identifying, managing, and controlling all system and the communication channels to store or transmit CUI. The system and communications protection domain consists of 2 capabilities. 1. Define security requirements for systems and communications. 2. Control communications at system boundaries. Let's take a look at audit and accountability. Audit and accountability is defined as a chronological record that reconstructs and examines the sequence of activities surrounding or leading to a specific operation, procedure, or event in a security-relevant transaction from inception to final results, to ensure the action of an entity may be traced uniquely back to that entity. The audit and accountability domain contains 4 capabilities. 1. Define audit requirements. 2. Perform auditing. 3. Identify and protect audit information. 4. Review and manage audit logs. Next, let's take a look at identification and authentication. Identification and authentication domain activities ensure identities who have access to CUI are established, managed, authenticated in accordance to the CUI protection requirements. The identification and authentication domain contains 1 capability, which is grant access to authenticated entities. Let's take a look at the system and the information integrity. System and information integrity activities ensure that technology asset, such as desktop or software, that contains CUI are continuously monitored to detect violation of the authorized security state. Additionally, email, which is a common attack vector, is monitored and protected to detect malicious activities. The system and information integrity domain contains 4 capabilities. 1. Identify and manage information system flaws. 2. identify malicious content. 3. Perform network and system monitoring. And 4. Implement advanced email protections. And finally, let's take a look at configuration management. Configuration management activities focus on defining the configuration and the change management processes. The configuration management domain consists of two capabilities. 1. Establish configuration baselines. And 2. Perform configuration and change management. CMMC Level 3 seems to be a lot of work. While there are no shortcuts, we at KLC Consulting may be able to help you work smarter by simplifying processes. If we identify an opportunity to implement tools to improve efficiency, or a way to write scripts to automate manual processes, or to outsource some parts of your security operations to reduce risks, we will make those recommendations to you. My name is Kyle Lai, President and Chief Information Security Officer at KLC Consulting. If you have any questions or need any help on CMMC, please contact us at cmmc@klcconsulting.net or visit us at klcconsulting.net. We look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.